Your first two cars out tonight is going to be the 76 of Brandon Overton from Evans, Georgia, in that Moyer chassis, plus the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. from Knoxville, Tennessee, in that Longhorn chassis. Here we go. We are on the clock, the 76 of Brandon Overton. Coming down the first straightaway, the 201 of Billy Ogle Jr. First lap time for Brandon Overton, 13.195. Billy Ogle Jr.'s first lap time, 13.266. Your final lap time for Brandon Overton, the 12.940. On the track now, the 9S of Brian Selby from Sparta, Tennessee, in that PPM chassis. Now on the track is going to be the 31 of Kenny Cobble from Cookeville, Tennessee, chasing down that time of 12.940, put in by Brandon Overton. Brian Selby's first lap time, 14.960. Kenny Cobble turns a lap time at 13.889. Brian Selby's second lap time, 14.813. Kenny Cobble is going to turn a time of 13.869. Still sitting on that pole position, the 76 of Brandon Overton with a time of... From Dawsonville, Georgia, the 7 of Donald McIntosh. Pulling on the track now, the 2 of Dennis Rambo Franklin from Gaffney, South Carolina, in that Longhorn chassis. They are chasing down Brandon Overton with that 12.940. Donald McIntosh on the high side as he comes out of turn number 4 with a first lap time. 12.808. We've got a new pole sitter. Dennis Franklin's lap time at 13.023. Second lap time for Donald McIntosh, 12.870. But that first lap time of 12.808 is going to put him on the pole. Dennis Franklin turns a second lap time of 13.299, but sitting on the pole position right now is going to be Donald McIntosh with that 12.808. The one of Vic Hill from Measham, Tennessee, in that Longhorn chassis, and then following him is going to be the 90, the Baxter Bullet, Mark Martin. Mark Martin gets a little loose in turn number 3. He's going to have to make up on that second lap. Vic Hill goes into 3, coming out of turn number 4. First lap time, Vic Hill. 13.053 for Vic Hill. The 90 of the Baxter Bullet. Vic Hill's second lap time, 12.956. Mark Martin's quick time is going to be a 13.917. Sitting on the pole position right now is going to be the 7 of Donald McIntosh with a time of 12.80. Here we go. On the track now is going to be the 8 of David Payne from Murphy, North Carolina, in the Capital chassis. And the 157 of Mike Marler from Winfield, Tennessee, in another one of those Capital chassis. David Payne comes across the flag stand with a lap time of 13.638. Mike Marler with a time of 13.153. Here we go with a final lap time. David Payne with a time of 13.148. Mike Marler comes across 12.987 for Mike Marler. pulling onto the track now is going to be the 61 of Caleb Ashby from Cunningham, Tennessee. Also, the dirt track legend, it is Ronnie the Flash Johnson. Caleb Ashby is on the clock now. Ronnie Johnson rolling down into 3 and 4. Caleb Ashby's first lap time. 13.445 for Caleb Ashby. Ronnie Johnson comes across the flag stand with a time of 13.651. 13.651, Caleb Ashby's second lap time is gonna be a 13.342. Ronnie Johnson on his final lap time. That's gonna move him up to the number six spot as of right now with a 13.065. 13.065 for Ronnie Johnson. Now the Maryville, Tennessee driver in that Longhorn chassis, the 21 of Robbie Moses. And following him is going to be the T1 of Todd Morrow from East Ridge, Tennessee. Still chasing down that time of 12.808. Robbie Moses turns and burns out of turn number 4. Todd Morrow now on the clock, the 21 of Robbie Moses. Comes, slides up in turn number 4, coming across the flag stand with a first lap time, 13.607. The T1 of Todd Morrow with a 13.339. Robbie Moses, second lap time of 13.181. Todd Morrow's second lap time is with 13.406. Nancy still chasing down that time of 12.808 of Donald McIntosh. Steve Smith's first lap time is going to be 13.458 for Steve Smith. Coming out of turn number 4, final lap time, it's going to be 13.233 for Steve. It's going to be 212 Josh Putnam from Florence, Alabama. To follow him is going to be the C6 of Oakley Johns from Summertown, Tennessee. Josh Putnam likes that high side. Here we go. Josh Putnam is on the clock. Oakley Johns comes out of turn number 4. Gets a little high, almost scrubs the wall down in turn number 4. Josh Putnam takes the white flag with a time of 13.993. Oakley Johns with a time of 14.014. Oakley Johns' final lap time is going to be a 13.979 for Oakley Johns. He will be quick time as of right. Coming onto the track now, the 45 of Doug Smith from Harriman, Tennessee in that Rayburn chassis. Following him is going to be the C66 of Donald Johns from Summertown, Tennessee. The 45 of Doug Smith comes bouncing out of turn number 4. He is on the clock now. The C66 of Donald Johns whips it around in turn number 4. Going to keep it kind of straight, but here we go. He's got to make it up on that final lap time. The 45 of Doug Smith with a lap time of 14.271. 14.271 for Doug Smith. Donald Johns out of turn number 4. 13.955 for Donald Johns. For his second lap time, but his first lap time is going to put him on that pole position right now. The C66 of Donald Johns with a quick time of 13.955. Bubba Vandy Graff from Mount Pleasant, Tennessee in that Masterbuilt chassis. pulling on the track now, the T92 of Ricky Tench from Deer Lodge, Tennessee. Crossville Speedway, you usually see that T92 driver in that open wheel modified. This is his first time out in a super late model. We've got the 83 around down in 3 and 4. Get a complete lap in, so we're gonna start it back up. Bubba's gonna run out front, then Ricky Tench is gonna follow in behind. They're chasing down that quick lap time of the C66 of Donald Johns with a 13.955. Bubba Vandegraaff makes it out of turn number 4 this time. He is on the clock. Riding behind him, the T92 of Ricky Tench. First lap time, 13.806. That's going to make him the new pole setter as of right now. Ricky Tench goes, turns around on his lap, sets that pole spot, 13.759. Ricky Tench across with a final lap time, 14.104. Setting your pole position right now, the T92, first time in a super late model with a time of 13.759. Ricky Tench is on the pole right now in Group B. Pulling on the track now, your Canada driver, the 7 of Ricky Weiss in that Longhorn chassis. Riding behind him is going to be the 24H of Phil Hedden from Clinton, Tennessee. Ricky Weiss is on the clock now. The 24 Phil Helton is on the clock as well. Ricky Weiss is up high in 3 and 4. Ricky Weiss with a 13.998. There is debris on the racetrack. The caution flag is out. These guys are coming back to the white flag. This will be it for Ricky Weiss in that 7. And Phil Hilton in the 24H. It's going to be their final lap. Ricky Weiss is hitting the high side down in 3 and 4. Ricky Weiss sets the pole spot with a 13.660 for Ricky Weiss. Your Canada driver going to be putting on the pole in group number B. Phil Helton with a time of 13.810. South Carolina in the Longhorn chassis, the 44 of Chris Madden. Then the 1C of Kenny Collins from Colbert, Georgia, in that Longhorn chassis. Coming out of turn number 4, that's going to be Chris Madden in the 44. Chris Madden with a time of 13.340. He will be sitting on that pole position in Group B. Now the 1C, Kenny Collins with a time of 13.455 for Kenny Collins. Chris Madden on that pole position right now with a 12.995. Kenny Collins, 13.125. But your new pole sitter in group number B is going to be the 44, Chris Madden, with a time of 12.995. K37 Mike Weeks from Friendsville, Tennessee, in that Longhorn chassis. Then the main man with the plan, the 53 of Ray Cook. In that Capital chassis race car, Mike Weeks with a time, 14.144. Ray Cook's going to be in that third spot with that lap with a 13.258. Mike Weeks jumps to the number 5 spot with a 13.710. Ray Cook's quick time is going to be a 13.258. Ray Cook in the number three spot. We've got two more cars left. Riley Hickman from Cleveland, Tennessee, and then the 1G of Ryan King from Seymour, Tennessee, in that Warrior chassis, fixing to pull on the track. But right now, rolling down in three and four is going to be Riley Hickman in that R1 race car. Here we go. We're all on the clock. Riley Hickman. Ryan King on the clock as well. Here we go. Riley Hickman across the flag stand. Riley Hickman moves into the number three spot with a 13.235. Ryan King across. 13.589. Riley Hickman's quick time, 13.235. 13.325 for Riley Hickman. Now, Ryan King with his final lap is going to be a time of 13.621. 13.621. Your fast qualifier in Group B, the 44 of Chris Madden with a time of 12.995, followed by the 1C of Kenny Collins with a time of 13.1255.